Well, the guitars I have on the road now, I usually work, I have four guitars on the road, two different tunings, you know, D all the way down and B flat for the heavier stuff, you know, heavier gauge strings and everything. And this is a soloist that I got like a few years ago. I was doing this jam with Metal Allegiance, you know, and Mike, great Mike Tempesta, he provided me with this guitar, you know. Initially it was just to use the jam, you know, but you know, I love so much that I said, okay, keep it. And that's their EMG and the Floyd Rose, which I, you know, use a lot, and it goes very well with the Jackson. This is tuning D, and this is one of the guitars I'm using. It's more a newer guitar, you know, like I said, 2 years old and stuff. And you know, the stickers are kind of a guitar tattoo, you know, it's like very meaningful. This is the Black Sabbath, you know, Backstage Pass, and some friends clothing line, and other friends band, and my own band. So one of my guitars is not here, unfortunately, but I let my kids, you know, paint. I gave like a lot of colorful, you know, Sharpies and stuff, whatever, and you know, feel free, do whatever you want. And it was pretty cool, you know, so it gives a kind of a unique characteristic, you know, to the instrument, you know, and people really sees that, and they identify that quicker, you know, instead of just being another white soloist or something, you know. Well, here's the bad thing about the Randy Rhodes, you know, you cannot really play, but I found a technique here, you know, always the bank here, so I still can practice in backstage and stuff and play, you know. Yeah, but this is it. I mean, that's the guitar I fell in love, you know, like first sight. I remember I have this Brazilian friend back in the 80s. He have the, I mean, he was the first Brazilian actually to buy, you know, I think it was 84, 85. Jackson Randy Rhodes red and black, and when I saw that with my own eyes, you know, it was, you know, like Pulp Fiction, when you open the stuff and you see a light, you know, you see like, you don't know exactly what it is, but you know, it's like always amazed, you know. It was like a, you know, a treasure or something so special, you know, I could even touch the guitar, you know. So and now I have such a possibility to have so many different models, you know, and this one also I got when I did the tour with Anthrax, you know. Scotty Ian called me to replace him, you know, for 2 weeks in Europe. And Mike, you know, provided me with this instrument to do that tour in 2010, 2011. And that's where I the first show I did with this guitar was at Germany Stadium for Schalke, you know, a football team in Germany. It's the Gelsenkirchen Stadium for 80,000 people. I mean, first notes was there, you know, playing with Anthrax, you know, one of the bands that was, you know, most influential in my career, you know, so I was very honored, you know, to be a part and to put my guitar playing to help them, you know, to do the tour. We did the big four shows and stuff, you know, so this guitar is very special, and I use, of course, since then on every tour for Sepultura, and as well on the albums, you know, on the Mediator album, I use a lot of this guitar. I changed the pickups and did some, you know, electronic stuff here, but still no stickers. Actually, I had one here, but it got so old that it, you know, it vanished. I kept some guitars at home, and I asked Mike for two new instruments, you know, to do this tour, and he sent me this this one and another one that I keep now for backstage warming up stuff. And it doesn't have the Floyd Rose, which is very rare for me, you know, on my guitars, like, I mean, 90% of my guitars have the Floyd Rose. But it was cool, you know, to, especially for the low tuning, you know, to keep the tuning a little more balanced. And of course with the AMG, and very simple, very straightforward. And, you know, have a few shows only, you know, basic 30 shows, which is a lot already on the first tour. So it's working well. And now I'm working closely with Mike, you know, to do a special two guitars with the new artwork for the new album, you know. So I'm very anxious, you know, to see that. I'm so happy, you know, to have this opportunity, you know, to work with you guys and have this privilege, you know, to choose an instrument and to do little changes here and there, you know. I mean, that type of relationship was always very healthy, you know. It was not that you can only use exclusively Jackson and stuff. And regardless of the people that were working there, because I worked with Jackson people in the 90s, 2000s and now and stuff, you know, always have a great relationship it's great that we're still here, you know, talking about new elements and new projects, you know, and new challenges ahead, you know, so it's great.